feeding time for the shrimps and the guppies. Feed them quite a bit. We only feed them once a day because there's a lot of shrimps in here. We got about 300 shrimps, ghost shrimps. So all this food will drop to the bottom nicely, and they will all just go and feed. And it's crazy how fast these guys actually eat. Like, within an hour from now, there will literally be no more food at the bottom of the floor. All the fine food would have dropped completely and consumed. So in the previous videos, you guys saw how we set up that other fish tank. So we are going to put some of these shrimps in that tank, just to keep it also nice and clean. It's a nice little cleaning crew to have. And as they breed, it becomes fish for the food fish, or fish food, my bad.